Monument Avenue is an avenue in Richmond, Virginia, with a tree-lined grassy mall dividing the east and westbound traffic, punctuated by statues memorializing Virginian Confederate veterans of the American Civil War, including Robert E. Lee, J.E.B. Stuart, Jefferson Davis, Thomas Stonewall Jackson, and Matthew Fontaine Maury. There is also a monument to Arthur Ashe, a Richmond native and international tennis star who was African American. The first monument, a statue of Robert E. Lee, was erected in 1890. Between 1900 and 1925, Monument Avenue greatly expanded with architecturally significant houses, churches, and apartment buildings. Monument Avenue is the site of several annual events, particularly in the spring, including an annual Monument Avenue 10K race. At various times, the sons of Confederate veterans gather along Monument Avenue in period military costumes. Monument Avenue is also the site of Easter on Parade, another spring tradition during which many Richmonders stroll the avenue wearing Easter bonnets and other finery. Monument Avenue Historic District includes the part of Monument Avenue beginning at the termination of West Franklin Street at Stuart Circle in the east, extending westward for some 14 blocks to Roseneath Avenue, and is listed on the National Register of Historic Places as a National Historic Landmark District. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.